saw the dark silhouette of the body of the mortal on the bend of the river, his instinct was still the higher. He was conscious of doing so much. A rueful smile on his lips as he slowly drew from across the table. It made Billy feel uncomfortable, almost resentful. It was as if the man knew something he didn't know. The smile broke into a laugh for the first time as Billy wiped his lips with the bread, dipped it in his mug of tea, and fed the fox that sat patiently beside him. This was the third plate of bacon and eggs the boy and the fox had brought down between them, and they'd eaten their way through over half a loaf of bread. In the end, it was Billy who spoke first, because he wanted to forestall the questions that would inevitably come. But anyway, he was ready for it with a story now. He thought at one point of telling the man the truth, but he knew that to tell the truth would be to end everything. He might still be able to block it out. You'll probably not miss it. Pushing himself up out of the deck chair and coming to a quickly across the deck of the bar, sitting with him. Except the sheep that crossed them.